an ear again. And Keith's still not feeling very well, but he's not very happy that I'm doing this because he's a bit bitter. Like, see, bitter lemon, get it? Oh, never mind, he didn't like it either. Anyway, so I was talking too slow last time, so I've got to speed it up a little bit. Anyway, did you guess who it was through to Keyhole last time? It was Miss Bailey and Mr. Clark. Not that Mr. Clark, the other Mr. Clark. Very confusing because two Mr. Clarks. Anyway, no, they don't live together. It's that Mr. Clark. Yeah. Anyway, so let's have a look and see who's through Keyhole this time. So let's have a look now. Upon entering the home of this teacher, we meet an impressive set of house rules. This homeowner is no stranger to planning rules and routines for people at Moorside. This is clearly a much-loved family home filled with bright colours, children's games and family pictures. During this lockdown, this teacher has gone to great lengths to set up the right learning environment for his children to do their schoolwork. This might suggest that this teacher might go to extraordinary lengths within school to ensure that their pupils are looked after and included. Perhaps a clue. This comfortable-looking corner sofa brings lots of style and comfort to their living area, as well as a host of other benefits. For example, having a corner sofa might help the teacher utilise space further, as they can give you more room for other furniture or other items, such as sporting equipment or giraffes. As we venture out into the beautifully cloistered garden space, we might see clues in the garden to the identity of this teacher. Note the vast amount of outdoor seating, which might suggest that the teacher might enjoy extraordinary curricular activities. Or is that extracurricular activities? I'm never really sure. Which involves sitting and watching a sport and relaxing post-match. Is it his turn to make the tea? The luscious green grass looks incredibly well fertilised and maintained, but maybe the grass is slightly too long to be used for practising the teacher's favourite sport, golf, well known to be an incredibly difficult activity to master. Our homeowner likes a challenge, and in the words of Winston Churchill, golf is a game whose aim is to hit a very small ball into an ever smaller hole, with weapons singularly ill-designed for this purpose. This phrase runs parallel with the teacher's job at our school, which can often be a challenge. Anyway, back to me in studio.